Oh, they're the best parks because the riders like riding bad guys. They always escape to riding the bad guys. The leads are generally kind of dull sometimes. They have to carry story. It's difficult for the rider to write. They carry a lot of exposition. You require on the heroic quality of casting as much as anything. But when I play a bad guy, you can see the rider was like, you know, the devil. And it's fun.